new COVID variant got this many mutations found in these countries? For a while, the COVID-19 Delta variant is the biggest threat of all strains, surging cases here and there. Now, a new variant has emerged that concerns experts worldwide. The WHO is expected to give it a Greek name this week. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. With vaccination campaigns worldwide, the impact of the Delta variant has been mitigated significantly. Hospitalization and death rates in select areas dropped substantially thanks to vigilant vaccination and booster deployment. However, the situation may turn for the worse again with the emergence of a new variant. Currently unnamed, the B.1.1.529 was detected in South Africa and was determined with numerous mutations. Virologist Tulio de Oliveira said, "Unfortunately, we have detected a new variant which is a reason for concern in South Africa, per Medical Express. Because of its mutations, the variant is now linked to the resurgence of new cases. At present, it is found in South Africa, Botswana, and Hong Kong. With travels open to many territories, the new variant is expected to be flagged in more nations." South African Health Minister Joe Pala said that the variant was of serious concern. On Wednesday, the country's daily COVID cases rose to 1,200 from 106 earlier this month. The emergence of the variant appears to have made a prediction a reality. Before it came to be, authorities forecasted a fourth wave hitting the nation around mid-December, likely because of travel before the festive season. But the variant showed itself ahead of next month. So, how many mutations does this variant have? Scientists thus far found 10 mutations at least, compared to the 2 in Delta and 3 in Beta. That number of mutations is alarming as they can affect its behavior. These mutations may affect the coronavirus's ability to dodge immune responses and its ability to spread. The global health system is busy with this variant. WHO is closely monitoring it and is set to convene to designate and name the variant. Meanwhile, scientists are doing what they can to unravel the secrets of its mutations. What's your take on this new variant? Are you concerned that it may overtake Delta's domination? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.